guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So if you have landed here, that means you're going through dreaded dandruff problems which you ignored in the past, and now it's visible, now it's problematic, and you really don't know what to do about it, right? I know a lot of people who are going through dandruff issues right now, and no matter what they try, you know, it keeps coming back. And during my childhood years, whenever I used to get dandruff, I would just go and buy a Head & Shoulders shampoo, and that would work amazingly for me. So this time also, when I was facing dandruff, I went to the store and I saw this new variant, which was the Head & Shoulders Neem Anti-Dandruff Shampoo, and I got super excited. I was like, I have to get this, and trust me, it's the best thing ever. It's more like that I didn't try different solutions for my, you know, scalp issues. My mom would suggest me to use lemon, curd, onion, but to be honest, these things are very messy and untidy, and to be honest, this smell really, really bad. But still, I gave it a try, and it was like, you know, you are just bothering yourself to wash your hair completely, like properly, so that, you know, it doesn't leave that weird smell, it's properly clean, or it doesn't leave those sticky residue. I even tried neem, to be honest, and it worked really well for my dandruff issues. But again, it's messy, it's untidy, it's too much of hassle, and you know, sourcing a neem, getting it grind, then making a paste, applying on your hair, and then it becomes so sticky. Trust me, even after the wash, it's very, very sticky. So dandruff is a very common concern, and it's natural to get dandruff. It's completely fine. But on the other side, it can be very, very embarrassing. Imagine you wearing this little black dress and then you see these white flakes on your shoulder. It can just spoil your whole look. And even if you get rid of dandruff now, it keeps coming back. Trust me, I know it. So now, why choose neem? It has antifungal, antibacterial, anti-inflammatory properties. It's a tried and tested formula for generations. So I choose a much more convenient form that gives you benefits of neem but also saves your time and efforts. So the new Head & Shoulders Neem Anti-Dandruff Shampoo is the best companion when it comes to getting your scalp rid of dandruff. The application is pretty simple. I first wet my hair and then shake the bottle really well. After that, I pour some on my palm and then gently shampoo all over my scalp and through the tips of my hair. Look at its color, it's green just like neem, and it smells so good too, just like a milder fragrance of neem itself. The lather is so rich that my hair feels truly pampered, and it's an experience in itself. Then I rinse my hair really well, and no trace of any product is left in my hair. So just like that, using it twice a week, my dandruff stopped coming back and my scalp just feels cleaner. It feels very, very good. You can get this product on Amazon, Flipkart or Nykaa, or if you're someone who wants to buy in person, then you can go to any your nearby store or supermarket. I hope this video was very, very helpful for you all, and I hope you guys get the dandruff free life that you deserve. If this video was helpful, please give me a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye bye.